cool is it, though, that our president literally had to have a tanning bed moved into the White House? Oh, wow.